If you want to really see something that's sad, take a look at what happened. Oh.
The bullet missed his head by less than a quarter of an inch. Divine intervention in the eyes of Donald Trump's followers.
Do you solemnly swear or affirm that the testimony that you are about to give is the truth?
But on Capitol Hill, many think the miracle is that the Secret Service director has still got a job.
It is my firm belief, Director Cheadle, that you should resign.
Not only should you resign, if you refuse to do so, President Biden needs to fire you.
If you have an assassination attempt on a president, a former president, or a candidate, you need to resign.
She didn't play down the scale of the security breach.
The assassination attempt of former President Donald Trump on July 13th is the most significant operational failure of the Secret Service in decades. We failed. As a director of the United States Secret Service, I take full responsibility for any security lapse.
But the former president's brush with death leaves many unanswered questions. How did Thomas Crooks, the 20-year-old gunman, access the rooftop so close to him? Why was Trump allowed to take the stage? Had the Secret Service declined a request for more security in the wake of a threat from Iran?
The level of security provided for the former president increased well before the campaign and has been steadily increasing as threats evolve.
Her answers did not impress them, fueling a contentious hearing.
The notion of a report coming out in 60 days when the threat environment is so high in the United States, irrespective of party, is not acceptable.
You're full of today. You're just being completely dishonest.
She battles on, but with bipartisan pressure building, for how long? David Blevins, Sky News in Washington.